Said he had rich and famous friends. Yeah, he liked dropping names. I said, well, how'd it do? It's good for you. I dig a lot of those actors. But son, you ain't got a thing on me. See, I got friends with tractors. They'll grow your groceries, haul a load, pull you out, then fix the road. They're good at slowing speeders down when they pass through from out of town. I live out in the country, happily ever after. I got everything I need, 'cause I got friends with tractors.
Corn, I'm surprised it ain't down. Well, I mean, it's down in spots, but it ain't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. This here, the strip is about the best looking corn we did so far. There it's down. A lot of it's down there. The bad part about this is we got that four-row corn planter wide row, and he's got that six-row narrow head, so it's kind of making it hard for him. But he's not knocking down too much. It's a 1660. brush hogging. Now run down and start the old dumpy truck because I'm not gonna use the gravity wagon to haul in. Fuck wood there. I don't need that in my way. I'm gonna move that block of wood because it's right in my road. Now hold on here. All right, we got the corn all done here. Finally, before we get all the snow, I'll climb up top there and show you how much corn's in here. Well, I just can't see it that good, but I'd say probably half.
The corn dryer!